Yo, welcome back to my Appellation walkthrough, and we're on Voss, and Buddy, who was genetically modified to look like a Voss, got captured, so we're on the hunt to find him. I still don't know how that works. He's basically a transformer, because he wasn't a Voss to start out with, but they genetically modified him, and he transformed into a Voss, and was able to have children and all that. I mean, all that. Oh my god. Oh, that's not him. Boy, what the hell, that kind of scared me. I'm like, bro, I kind of liked him. He was giving me tea and all that.
Voss Commando. The kidnapper left him for us.
Hello, Agent. If you're hearing this, you must have found my messenger. I said I wanted to meet you. Still do. But privacy is in both our interests. The Voss Commandos deploy scanning posts out here. Decommission them, and I'll send you final instructions.
Huh. So more stuff to disable. That guy definitely is a Mandalorian, but I feel like, well, I don't know. I can't really tell the difference between Mandalorians and Darmanda when it comes to them working, because they're all in it for the money anyway. And he sounds like he's tough too, so he's probably Mando. But who knows, right? I had to get all of these three things. Hopefully they're not too far apart. Like last episode. And I apologize if I sound a little sluggish. As you can see at the bottom right, it's fucking 4 a.m. I mean, I record at midnight anyway, so I'm kind of used to it. But this is different. It's kind of 4 a.m. That's also part of the reason why I was dying when I was making episode 29 and episode 30 on Bell Savis, because holy, I had a lot of shit to do and I was tired too. Oh nice, somebody already cleared here for me. Thank you, my guardian angel. And thankfully, they aren't too far. Am I gonna die here? Am I gonna die? I'm not gonna die. I'm too much of a G. Oh, and last episode we found out our it's up here. My camera work is garbage. But we found out we're actually, well, our past. We were a police officer before we got recruited by the SIS. Which kind of makes sense, you know. I would assume I was working for, you know, the law of some sort. Fuck. I tried to finesse my way out of it. Oh, and apparently some companions excel in other aspects than other companions, as in, like, let's say Vector is a good healer. And apparently the damage in the game for companion is Shay Vizsla. I did not know that shit. And I tell you.
No recordings this time. I finally get to see your face. Congratulations on disabling those scanners, sending coordinates to our meet.
I want proof that Bastan is alive and unharmed.
Hold on. They have an old commando outpost. They will be waiting.
Aw, come on. Don't touch up my mans like that. Come on. I gotta kill that guy. I mean, then again, he's probably just doing his job, right? Or he's just being a dickhead. Cause I don't see why. Maybe he's part of the Star Cabal. I am still intrigued about the Shining Man. I wonder if he's like actually a Force sensitive and he's actually bullshitting the voice, or he actually, you know, was a man of his word and did all that in a week. That would be impressive to say the least, but I'll tell you, because these Voss, they don't accept outsiders like that. And then to add, he was a brother? Well, he looked like he was a brother. That's a massive W, even though he's probably evil. But we'll take it, right? Bothra? From the fucking bounty hunter?
Team Alpha down. He is tough.
Nagi Chinapa.
Yes, sir.
Putula musta, o grande campeão do Pushiwampa.
I worked to support Nemro the Hutt under that name. That makes you Nemro's rival.
Kadwachi ne oiga, anulia oka kisa spita perupa. Nabizga korbalia, bidi odenya. Pumicha kulka, dumaji, taus azalas uval.
All right, what's this truth?
Kulira do kanki konka skrong chidoba. O wala wanga tuske wala wa tablota wichawa.
Your friend in the Republic. Young, SIS, winning smile.
Chiliska tananga ime chai jo ronchika. Boska stupa.
Ow!
Oh. Fucking idiot, bro. Why didn't you just lay down and let me handle it? Oh my god, bro. Why the fuck did he do that? Oh man, I hope he's alive. Yeah, these guys were Mandalorians.
The boss is out. Job's over. Get off world.
Kavadompa stupa. Makinsalika. Kapatonka.
You should have tempered your ambitions. Found yourself a casino on Nar Shaddaa. Now you leave me no choice.
Oh fuck! Can we have that scene without the glitching?
The boss is out. Job's over. Get off world.
Kavadompa stupa, makinsalika, kapatonka.
You should have tempered your ambitions, found yourself a casino on Nar Shaddaa. Now you leave me no choice.
Someone really wants you dead to go digging up your past. Trying to keep you from the Shining Man.
The sparks in your body sing mournfully.
I'm not making it home. But at least I'll die an Imperial instead of a blasted alien.
Hold on. I'll find you a med pack and a speeder to Voskar.
I bleed human blood. You'd just blow my cover, and I'd die anyway. I was studying the Nightmare Lands when I was captured. The Chamber of Ashes. It's where the Shining Man supposedly found his scroll of prophecy. The only maps of the Nightmare Lands are locked in the Capitol building. Carvings, tapestries. You'll never find your way without them.
If there's anything I can do, just name it.
Make the last 5 years matter. My Voss family. They'll get you inside. Get you to the maps. Never thought I'd die here.
Damn, that's my guy. Well, he's a true patriot, I'll say that. Imperial patriot. But fuck! Not male. Why the fuck he? Oh my god, man, he fucked himself. Why the fuck did he fuck himself? I'm angry and I'm sad at the same time because I really liked him. He made me laugh. He humored me, and he gave me tea. And I like tea. I love tea, in real life, and in game. Fuck, I'm gutted. You know, that's the first death in this game that I actually felt. I like that. It might not be the first, I don't know.
Perhaps it is destined.
The mystics haven't...
Fuck no, I need to see Vector.
Perhaps it is destined.
The mystics haven't spoken.
Not to us. We may hope.
Outsider, where is my brother?
I did everything I could, but I was too late. He died thinking of his family. He was also helping me with something. With his dying breath, he told me to go to you.
You were Bastion's friend. This is time to mourn.
You would see the Nightmare Lands. Bastion asked about the sacred carvings. The carvings are protected heritage. Only a Voss may study them.
There must be a way. Bastion thought you could show me.
Bastion prized your friendship. We must honor that. Only Voss see the carvings. You must be Voss. Become one of our family.
Nothing would please me more. I think Bastion would say the same.
Yanatan, are you willing?
I am. Bastion was to choose my husband. He never did. Join our family in marriage.
Oh, say word. Yes, ma'am.
I knew there was something special between us.
It isn't real.
We mourn later. Make preparations. Go to the sacred flame in the city. You will be married today. You will see the carvings of Nightmare Lands. Bastion's wishes fulfilled.
Damn, why she shut me down like that, man?
Are you well?
I was happy I was, you know, almost getting some Voss Cod or Voss Nian or just regular Voss cheeks. Is that what they're called? Voss Nian? Or I feel like they're called Voss Nian. Or am I just making some bullshit up? It kind of sounds like I'm making some bullshit up. Oh, it's just a marriage hole? A fucking Vector, bro.
Are you well?
We've never seen a Voss wedding. It should be an experience.
A veil is for women when a family member is lost. What we do defies custom. No veil is right.
Whatever it is we're doing, I wouldn't want anyone else.
This scroll contains our oaths. Read, and I will begin. You who have no family, come to join the family of Neatun, who birthed Zetun. Under the prophecy of 10,000 seeds, you come to bind yourself to a daughter of Bastion. We are children. Will you become Voss with me?
I will become Voss with you, a child no longer.
Will you embrace the traditions of our people? Will you walk with the Voss to our destiny?
I will walk the thousand-year path, so long as you are beside me. Yanatan, will you pledge your dreams? Pour your life into my cupped hands as I will for you.
I would have no other.
Then we walk before the flame.
So long as prophecy allows, we are one. Only the word of a mystic will break our bond. The ritual is over, except for the rite of ardor. We don't need to participate.
We've come this far. Why not see it through?
Avos's passions are suppressed until marriage. The first night awakens them, creates a bond between husband and wife. If you wish to see the rite through, I would be with you.
Spend the night with me, Yanatan.
In the morning you will see the sacred carvings. You can walk into darkness. For now, we are together.
Cipher 9 to ship. The Voss have shown me their sacred carvings and informed me that a Sith, Merbek Gen, can provide safe passage into the Nightmare Lands. All evidence indicates our conspirator came from there. I mean to seek out the Shining Man's base of operations and learn the conspiracy's connection to this world.
Oh, yes, sir! I knew I was gonna get in them Voss cheeks, man, I tell you. I'm a happy man. Oh, fuck, is it far? Oh, no, we're going to the Nightmare Lands, right? Yeah. These Varanticas are fucking massive. I don't know why they're so fucking big and why they're only found in Voss. Or maybe they are Voss natives, maybe, like the Gormak and, you know, regular Voss. This Darkheart always caught my interest. I know it has something to do with Darth Vitiate or Valkorion, you could say, the Emperor, the Sith Emperor. I know he probably did some shit to this. Or it was probably, you know, back in the day. Back in the day, Sith, when he wasn't even born yet. Like, fucking... Maka Ragnus. Darth Nihilus, I think his name was. I gotta make my... I gotta do more research on those guys. They piqued my interest, I'm not gonna lie. Especially with the new expansion that just came out. And Darth Null. I feel like she also piqued my interest. And it just corrupts them, like their minds are gone, like just like the Dark Temple. You see, nigga like me, I can't be caught with bullshit like this. You need more stronger force magic to corrupt me, but I'll tell you. I have the Conqueror's Haki. I can't be stopped. If you know where that's from, you know where that's from. But I did enjoy this storyline for the Imperial Agent, though. This was probably the best planet that I've played. No. Actually, I take that back. This is second, and Hutta is first. Because at the start, when I was innocent, and it was, you know, getting me ready for... You know, infiltration, wearing other people's armor sets, looking like other people's armor. Infiltrating. Well, which none of that happened again, man, I tell you. Except for when we disguised as a robot. But that was kind of trash, because I ain't nobody trying to be no robot. I was hitting a dash, though, but I tell you, I was running. But I thought that was what was going to happen throughout the whole of this story. Which was not the fucking case. This is just a whole lot of up and downs. So it's nice to see a storyline like this. Oh, is this where I can just put off stuff right here? Is this where he is? That's his base of operations, the Shining Man. Slowly. So he's still alive, the bitch. So whose ashes were those in the when we went looking for the sarcophagus?
System errors detected. Hardware errors detected. Activating defense systems.
Cacophony. Something is wrong.
You come for the Shining Man. Come for his machine that fell from the stars. He camped here 3 moons, studying ancient ways, writing Voss scrolls, writing Voss prophecies in blood and ink.
What's your name? How do you know about the Shining Man?
Xehanar. Outcast, I saw him come. Look. I hold the memory of this star machine in my hand. The Shining Man corrupted it before he left. Would have burned it. I saved it.
A Gormak did what intelligence couldn't. He sliced a conspirator computer.
Now we bargain for his records.
If that's really the ship's data, I could force you to give it up.
Force me? Fight me? You cannot fight me! The Shining Man arrives, walks in my land, steals my treasures. He makes me angry. Then I watch Shining Man shed skin and become Voss. This is a great feat. He leaves for Voss Shrine. I study his ways to learn his powers. You will take me to him, so I can learn more.
What do you mean, study his ways?
His disciplines. His stories preserved in the machine.
The assassinations today of Senator Nahal and her aide.
From this day forth, I declare Tantra independent of...
A thousand lands serve him, but they do not know. Now, tell me where to find him.
I'm sorry that he's buried below Voskar. I found his ashes.
You lie! You are strong! You die!
Oh, what the fuck? This guy is smart. For a Gormak, I mean. Vector, wake your ass up. Stop snoozing. Oh, he's healing. Hell no, we don't want that. Sure. Oh fuck, he is healing himself. I thought the droids were healing him. Stop that shit. Do I have a interrupt? Do I have another interrupt? Fuck. Fuck, I can't stop him. Where's my other interrupt? Yeah, but I hate when people other than me heal during a fight. Kind of biased, but it's the truth.
I stopped his last wish before. Now I put it back.
Final message. The nightmare lands have begun to seriously affect my mind. I do not recommend sending initiates here. Let them train to resist the force somewhere else. Leaving for the shrine tonight. The prophecy is ready. The Voss believe in martyrs, and I'll play this role to the end. Give Hunter my love. Transmit. Activate destruct sequence.
I stopped it last time. This time we all burn.
I can do without your opinion, but I'll take your data.
Agent, we should leave.
Of course. Man, that guy was... He was a bitch, bro. What's wrong with you? He was smart enough to slice, but he don't want to listen to reason when we tell him he's
Son
dead.
Son of my family, forgive this demand. The interpreters of prophecy contacted. They wish to give a message.
I've never heard of them. Something to do with the mystics?
They study what mystics see. They advise our leaders. The interpreters have been watching you in the nightmare lands. They say the Chamber of Ashes was set ablaze. They say a prophecy speaks of this. Of you. You will meet the three. Those who govern Voss.
Tell them I'm on my way now.
The three await you in the capital. I am proud of you, my kin.
Ooh, okay. And those guys are different, those Voss. Because how the fuck did they see me? Because I know the Voss can see, like, they can see prophecies, like, they can see him. Not like no regular, not like the Force thing when you just, you know, you go to sleep or you're knocked out or something and you just get a Force vision or whatever. These guys go in it and fucking watch this shit like a movie. Which I think is kind of cool. Can I just cut up here? Yes, sir. And they have so many other Force techniques, which is, I think, is fucking cool. And then there's the fucking Gormak. I don't like the Gormak because, well, they look kind of cool, but like I say, the Voss are more valuable. Oh, I remember this place from the expansions. I remember that. I remember this place. There's a whole. It gets broken down when Valen attacks it.
summoned me.
You walk among Voss. You are not Voss. You share tea with lowborn families and mystics. Your arrival burned the Chamber of Ashes. A prophecy speaks of these things.
The one prophesied must be brought before the three, given attention and honest aid.
Do you believe in prophecy, Outsider?
In my time here, I've learned to trust your ways.
You are wise.
The prophecy that fits you fit the Shining Man. Perhaps both were prophesied. Perhaps one is false. We aid you as we aided him. If one is false, this meeting ensures destiny.
I think I understand. What did you meet with him about?
The Shining Man told us the secrets of your galaxy. He proposed we make no alliance with outsiders for 3,000 days. In return, he promised the Gormak will be eliminated.
He promised our world will be free from outsiders. No new ships will enter our system.
He promised the Republic and the Empire will cease to exist. We promised the Shining Man to ally with none.
All this time we've been trying to win you over. And you were allied with the conspirators.
For 3,000 days, we were offered much for little. If the Shining Man's masters are prophesied to succeed, your insight changes nothing. If you are prophesied to succeed, our part is finished. You may go. Act as you wish.
This prophecy about the Nightmare Lands, the one we both fulfilled, the Shining Man faked it.
The scroll was examined. We have no doubts. Your time on Voss is over. Your battle is elsewhere.
In the shrine, you were healed. In Voska, you found family. You came to us broken and leave remade. A mystic asked that I speak those words and give you this. Remember our people.
Thank you. I see why they call these guys primitive, because they're so smart, but so fucking naive.
This is Cipher 9 to headquarters. Stand by for a full report and data upload.
Receiving data, Cipher 9. I'll send it for processing right away, but you'll have to save the report. We need you back at headquarters immediately. Orders from above.
I'll head there immediately.
Acknowledged. Watcher 3 out.
We've never seen him act like that.
I'm sure he's merely distracted. Shall we head home?
No. Uh-oh, somebody's dead, I think. Or something bad has happened. Hopefully, the Old Keeper is not dead, because I feel like something's going to happen to him. But I am going to end the episode here, though. Thank you so much for watching, and if you would like, subscribe, do all that good stuff for me, I'd really appreciate it, and I'll catch you in the next episode.